to, but I don't care that much. For later. Okay, anyway. Let's keep going. Shield. This is where the truck door leads to. Cool. If it wasn't so far down, I would have just jumped down, but I'm sure that would lead to either death or broken legs, neither of which is fun. That's an upgrade from what I have. I don't use the wards very often anyway. But it might be a good idea to use it. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. And that's why they have the ward. They have the steadfast ward. Okay. Let's try that again, with caution this time. Oh, never mind. I guess it's just a one-time use. Jump. And again, I couldn't see it. If I should have looked that up to see where the traps, where those traps are. For all we know, there could be another one. Doing that. Food that I can actually eat. Because there's never any cooked food in these barrels. I'm gonna be starving by the time we get out of here. Just being mean. Well, at least it's saying that I failed to unlock the target, so I'm actually hitting it. That's good. There we go. I'm getting better at that spell. I don't get to use it often enough. Great sort of scorching. I'll take the helmet. Now if I take the sword, I might not be able to walk very fast. Yep, I figured, because it's heavy. If I have any food. Nope. I really need to fix that situation. I wonder how wolf meat tastes. try it. Places like this more often. Maybe we can find more words to learn. Your head,
through
but
this door. Can you feel?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together.
Let
no
me
matter
give
what.
You some room.
Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
I lost another one? Aww. In this corridor. I don't know why, but I think there might be. So we're going to... Okay, we're good. Never mind. It's this fight that I can't see them. I just feel like I need to check it once in a while. Okay. This is definitely a boss fight.
Something or not?
Sorry. I want to ask you.
You have my full attention.
Let's discuss combat.
An exciting subject.
If fighting style.
My fighting is very stylish.
favorite double
okay,
for now.
I will get up close and personal.
Good.
Aggression.
I guess we can leave it as it is. Yeah, well,
I will resist causing a bloodbath when possible.
Good. Okay. That's it.
Let us go.
I want you to get in close so I can shoot him from far away. Or maybe we can both get in close. I don't know. We'll see. Ready? Hold on. We get... Okay, now that we can see, let's see what we can do about this situation. First off, it looks like we might have to take down those ghosts. Sorry guys, we're gonna have to go down. Hit that one with my sword. He seemed to be immune to arrows. I don't doubt my aim is off. Actually, that's more likely, isn't it? Let's try from here. Oh, there we go. Okay. Magicka though, I can't heal. Staff of Magnus. There we go. Got it. Okay, we're done. That's easier than I thought it was gonna be. Once we cut down the storm atronach, we just... He didn't even try to hit us, he just kind of... I I guess he wasn't expecting us not to be mages. Okay, anyway. As a mage, we have a really hard time beating this guy, but hit him with the sword and down he goes. Inigo. Okay, there you are. Good. I hope this is almost done. It should be. I mean, that was the equivalent of a boss fight, so.
I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
Friends basically to die because he didn't want the guy to escape.
I sometimes have a bad memory. Too much skooma back in the day. Forgive me if I sometimes repeat myself.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we need to get out of here and go to, I guess, Morthal. That's the closest place where I can get food. So I am starving. Who are you? Oh wait, hold on.
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now.
No.
Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead.
Too
Nothing
bad.
Personal.
Yeah, get out of my way. That you're not gonna kill me, dude.
You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Are you sure?
I will send you off in style. My blood wants your blood.
What was that about me not having a chance? Huh? Okay. Anyway. Idiot. Unless it was already open and he barricaded it. Okay, never mind. Yeah. let's get out of here. Get something to eat.